Georgios, first of all, welcome at the club.
Thank you very much.
Tell me, who's sitting in front of us?
Well, I'm Georgios. I'm 25 years old. I'm playing position of striker and sometimes second striker. But the main position is in front. I love to score. I love to win. And I hope to make this many times in this year.
What kind of striker are you? Are you a fast striker? Are you a target man?
I think I'm striking inside the area. I play a lot with my back. I have a good speed and I like to score.
And now in Venlo, what are your goals at the club?
My goals? My goal first of all is to be healthy all the season, to have many games, if it's possible all the games. And after this is to achieve the goal, the goals of the team. I will work 100% every day for this goals, and after this to score many goals and to have a very good season.
Do you want to say something against our supporters?
Our supporters, I have to say that I'm really excited that I'm here. I'm looking forward to play in this team, the first match. And they have to know for me that I will give my best every time, every game and every training. And I hope we will celebrate with them many times this year.